السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today is the 16th of May and 16th of Ramadan, 21st of May. We are here at a mosque in Beira, in Mozambique, distributing this food material to help the people, the victims of the cyclone which happened here in Mozambique 2 months ago. We thank first of all this organization who donated the money for the food, Muslim Aid Australia, and all this organization, plus IMDAD Foundation in South Africa and in UK. In this food pack, you find that there's maize, there's rice, there is flour, there is oil, there is sugar, there is salt, there is fish. There is a lot of things, and noodle, even noodle. What we want you to do, we thank you first of all for this donation, but what we want from you now is change these poor people who change them from having the handout from you to be able to make themselves the people who produce the oil, who produce the rice, who produce the maize, who produce the salt, who produce all this, actually to make them independent and actually sustainable, having sustainable life. Please, please, please support development program. Please support development program. Please support development program. Thank you very much. Jazakum Allah khair for your kind donation from Beira, South Africa, from Beira, Mozambique. Ramadan Kareem, wa Eid Mubarak, inshallah.